ನನ್ನ ಪಂದ್ರಿ ಗುಂಪಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾಯ್ ಸಿಂಹ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ದಾವರು
అది అట్లుంటది అనమాట. అంతా రజనీకాంత్ సార్కే సెట్ అవుతుంది.
చూస్తావుగా ఈ గాలి ఆడించే ఆట.
We have another fan anamata, and not just a fan but also Rajnikant sir toni peta movie la act chesna girl Nuvendra ippudu girl aipinava
yeledu amma talchukuntunte
okay salu guess who's there in our studios we have none other than the very beautiful the very gorgeous Megha Akash
chudaki chinna pillalla chaala style ga unnaru
First scene with Rajni sir was first the AD came up to me and he's like, okay, you have to hug sir. I said, what? He said, you have to hug sir. I said, I don't understand, like, what are you saying? Then Karthik sir came up, he's like, you have to hug sir. And I'm like, which sir are you talking about? They're like, Rajni sir. I'm like, no, I can't do that, because for me it's like, he's like a dream. I don't know whether he's real, and I'm like a total fangirl of Rajni sir, and to just like be next to him was thing entirely. Hugging him was like, no, I just couldn't. I was like shivering and all that, but somehow Rajni sir came up to me and he spoke and he, you know, made me comfortable, and then we did the scene. But yeah, that was the first proper shot of me and Rajni sir. My friend was working with Karthik sir and he calls me and he's like, so Karthik sir really liked you in your old films, will you come and, you know, hear out, we have a role in Rajni sir's film. So I was like, see, don't joke, it's not nice to joke, because it's not something you joke about, it's like a dream for people, so don't, it's mean to, you know, make fun of it. And he's like, it's not a joke, it's really his film, so just why don't you come down. And I went there and I auditioned and I got the part. Well, after that, Peta just happened like a storm to me. Rajni sir, he's like the sweetest. Obviously everybody is always, we all are, you know, clapping for him and stuff like that, but if he really likes what you're doing, he's some person who'll come up to you and tell you. Like when he saw me first time, he was like, he turned to me and he's like, wow, you're beautiful. And then I was like, for 5 seconds I didn't speak, I just looked at him and I didn't know what to say. He also knew I was so starstruck. I turned to the person next to me and I'm like, that's it, I think I can die after this, I don't even need to live. I mean, he has told me, you know, whoever, like the trollers, the haters, whatever, like whoever makes fun of me, it doesn't matter anymore to me, because the man himself has told me I'm beautiful. I don't think anything else matters. I don't know how much I can reveal, you guys are going to find out really soon about my role, but I play a girl named Anu, and obviously my part is in the college backdrop. So I'm a college student, and my interactions with Rajni sir in the film are all light-hearted and fun and really sweet. I think for me, Marna Mas, because it's, you just feel like dancing when you listen to it, no? So I like it. That I love him and that I'm his huge, huge, huge fan, just like everybody else. Everybody says that he's humble. I think what I learned or took away most from working with Rajni sir is how to be a good human being. Because it's like nowadays we meet everybody in the industry, we come across, I'm not saying any of us are bad or good, but to be as humble as him is something all of us have to try, you know, because I don't think anyone is nowadays. We all are so caught up in our own things, we don't look at people, we don't give time, we get irritated easily. But Rajni sir gives time for everybody, he stands for pictures, he doesn't go to the caravan, he's just there, he genuinely interacts with people, not just the co-actors and the crew. It's anyone, when people come from outside, he genuinely wants to know how they are doing and he cares. So I think what I took away most is definitely, at least I'm consciously trying to be a better person because of him. Meerandari theatre vellandi or peta chudandi, because you all are surely going to get Rajni fired this Sankranti. హాయ్, దిస్ ఇస్ మేఘా ఆకాష్ అండ్ లిస్నింగ్ టు సూపర్ హిట్స్ ఆన్ 93.5 రెడ్ ఎఫ్ఎం. వినండి వినండి ఉల్లాసంగా ఉత్సాహంగా.